Para sa mga gusto talagang maging beautiful, you know, they don't have to go under the knife. Gustong-gusto ko talaga yung mga laser treatments right now. Lalong-lalo na yung sa Avignon. It's quick, it's non-invasive, you know. You see fast results, so that's what I like about the technology right now. Siguro in the future, maybe, mabilis naman yung takbo ng technology natin eh. So it will be much quicker, mas magiging comfortable for everyone, and hindi siya malayo mangyari.